He'd do much better today, I thought. And I got to see him in the 707 periods, and I got to see him in some of the early periods in practice, and he looks much better than he did last week. He's moved around and escaped some, even yesterday. He took reps, and a couple times D-line broke through, he was able to get away and move and comfortable. So he's much closer to